All right, thank you so much, Glenn. We need to know that because we have an amazing art event coming up, the Old Webster Art Walk. The kickoff is coming up this weekend, and then the tour runs all the way through the 15th. We have Miss Deanna Chafin. She is a painter, but let's start with Jean Schultz. She is the owner of Kind Soap. So obviously there's gonna be a lot more than just art there. Tell us a little bit about Kind Soap. What makes it kind?
Well, our products are kind to your skin, kind to the earth, and kind to others. So, and we are just one of the many businesses in Old Webster that are sponsoring an artist for our new, it's a new event in Webster Groves, the Art Walk, which is a self-guided event.
Okay.
So we have many businesses that each are featuring an individual artist, or a couple, some of them have two, all local artists, everything from student work, to seasoned professionals that names are very well known here in St. Louis and around the country.
Well, let's go ahead and get a look at some of those names. Deanna Chafin, go ahead and give us a little bit of a mini art walk here. What do we have over here?
You have over there, that's Marlene Lewis. She is a Webster local, and so you'll see her at a lot of different galleries. Mm-hmm. She's been on the circuit for quite some time.
Okay, anything else? What else do we have here?
So we've got Jeff Kaffer. He's our St. Louis's Birdman,
he's just
coming off St. Louis Art Fair, which was his first year doing that. Mm-hmm. And so Jeff is a well-known artist in the area and does a lot of events.
Mm-hmm.
Todd Tevlin will be at You Can Do Studio.
Okay.
So he does his kind of trippy cosmic pieces.
Trippy and cosmic. This is a little trippy and cosmic too, this one right here.
This is Alicia LaChance. Uh-huh. She is a co-owner at Hoffman LaChance Gallery in Maplewood. You'll see her, a huge piece of hers at Lambert Airport.
Okay, all right, cool. What else we have?
We have Marilyn Bradley, who is another Webster artist.
St. Louis Impressionism, I see.
Yes. Yeah, so you'll see a lot of scenes of St. Louis with Marilyn. These are my pieces here. I've been doing this for 20 years and have kind of shown all over the place. So I concentrate on happy abstracts. And then we have some more of Jeff Kaffer and Todd Tevlin's too.
Right.
But we'll have a fiber artist and student work.
Culinary artists?
No.
As in food.
No,
I want to know, is there going to be food? Gene, is
we
there
do have
food?
A kickoff. Well,
I'm hungry.
We have a kickoff Friday night at Robust Wine Bar, and there will be food
that
there.
Is culinary art.
It's going to be on the patio. And
then
we have, it's a self-guided tour, so you can go and find out the schedule of each individual business on oldwebsterartwalk.com. Each individual business decides if they want to have a special event. So there are events that have food. So we have an artist meet and greet on Saturday with Deanna, where we will have refreshments at our store. But there's lots of other stores having artist meet and greets on this Saturday and then next Saturday as well. So,
and Deanna, how important is it for events like these in order to get out, especially local art? Because a lot of people, they tend to, if you're on the national scene, you know, you have a huge social media presence. How important is this for local artists, though?
So this is nice because it's Webster Groves, and so it's a small area, it's a tight-knit community, and we welcome everybody to come. It's great for me as an artist because this lets me concentrate getting away from some of those commissions where I'm really restricted as to people's the color of their carpet or pillows or things like that, and to be able to create work for myself and to be able to show what I've been doing and what I've been interested in. So this is an important event for all of us artists to get out there and get your name shown and also support the local businesses.
All right, everybody, we have the Old Webster Art Walk. The kickoff is at Robust Wine Bar on October 6th. That's at 227 West Lockwood Avenue in Webster Groves, but the self-guided tour runs all the way through October 15th. Find your destination at oldwebsterartwalk.com. We're letting the paint fly here on the 9 a.m. show.